So we're here today with Jonathan Warshay, who is running for West Bloomfield Township Trustee, and he's running for re-election this year. How are you today?
I'm good, thanks. How are you?
Great. Thank you so much for doing this. Can you tell us how long have you been on the board for?
So I'm in my fourth year. I was elected in November of 2016.
And why have you decided to run again?
Well, I think the board has worked very well together. And that's a departure from the past board. We've done a lot to keep a high level of services to the public and at the same time be fiscally responsible. And I'd like to continue that. I think we all have worked very well together and I look forward to continuing that.
Is there anything in your time on the board that you're most proud of?
Well, a few things. We've kept the township finances sound while tackling large projects such as the new fire station and also what we've done on Orchard Lake. The whole board has worked together to restore trust in the township government. We've eliminated the infighting of previous boards. And we've also given fair contracts to all of our employees without breaking the bank.
Now, if you are reelected, are there any issues that you want to work on or things you want to tackle?
Sure. Well, one is how the township will continue to provide a high level of service in the new environment with the coronavirus. For now, for example, we're meeting virtually. We know some things will change, but how we will deliver services to the residents, we'll have to check out, and I'd like to be a part of that. And also to ensure that our future budgets remain manageable and realistic.
Now, what is the professional experience that you bring to the table for this job?
Well, I'm a lawyer, but currently I work as an IT project manager analyst. I worked in the Wayne County courts for 16 years in various capacities as a manager, as an attorney. I've also taught economics, finance, and business law as an adjunct professor.
So you will be having an opponent in the primary as well as in November. Why should the voters reelect you?
I listen to them and I work to address their needs and concerns. I want to be able to keep the township providing a high level of service to them while remaining cost effective. I support development that fits with our master plan, and I'll work on quality of life issues, keeping our beauty of West Bloomfield, our lakes, and our woods, as well as I serve on the Parks Commission and the Cable Commission, and those are also quality of life issues.
So if people want more information about you and your campaign, where can they go?
So the campaign has a Facebook site, Warshay for West Bloomfield. They can email me, Warshay4WB, that's the number four. I'll spell it out, Warshay4WB@gmail.com. And if they have township issues, they can contact me at my township email, jwarshay@wbtownship.org.
Great. Well, thank you so much for doing this interview today.
Thank you very much for having me.